Hello everybody, my name is Veronica with RE/MAX Universal and I am with the Home Legacy team. And this is
Daniel with Home Mortgage System. Thank you, Veronica. Today, Veronica brought to my attention and invited me to talk about commercial financing, commercial real estate. Any questions you have on that?
What programs do you have available in regards to commercial?
Commercial, it's quite different than the typical residential type of loan. It is, a lot of people would think, oh, commercial is a different, more complex type of loan. It is not, it's actually more simple, believe it or not. It's not so much credit score driven. So for those buyers or those entrepreneurs out there, small business owners, like, how can I get my own shop, right? Or open my own restaurant, I have bad credit. They're not credit score driven, you know, they're more based on the ability you have to manage that type of business, right? That you gotta require an executive summary, how long you've been doing that type of business. So if you have a buyer that is interested in obtaining a commercial property or opening a commercial business, by all means, you know, good credit, bad credit, we want to take a look at those.
What is one example that you have, one program, an example of one?
Well, it goes by tiers, right? So I will first need to see what type of business you wanna venture on. You know, whether it's a restaurant, it's a hotel, a hospital, you know. It goes by tiers, you know, the income revenue properties, which is like apartment complexes, you know, small shopping centers.
Right.
That's tier one. That's like where you're gonna get the best programs out there, best interest rates, lowest down payment.
Perfect.
You know, so yeah, before, if you got any type of buyers that interested in acquiring commercial property, you know, I like to get more details on that buyer, ask more questions about what they do. And then I can tell you, you know, that this is the perfect candidate to apply for these type of loan, you know, so.
Are you able to help someone that's coming out of state, like out of Texas?
Absolutely, yeah, I can do commercial loans. Thank you for asking, by the way. Commercial lending is not as regulated as residential, so I can lend in all 50 states, you know, 50 states.
Perfect.
Unlike residential, I'm only licensed in Texas, right? So yes, I can lend.
Okay, perfect. We have clients that are coming from all over the United States to Houston because Houston is growing very rapidly and business is here.
That is true. That is true.
All right, well, that is all, I think, for today.
Great, thank you.
Thank you. Comment below if you have any questions.